Zwei, please take me back. I'll buy McDonald's for you. Love, Kate. P.S. McFlurry.
Oh, freaking hell yes, dude.
I am sorry to write to you that I'm not able to play in the match with Poldy today. I have too many Haribos and my stomach hurts. Sincerely, Bashti.
So you wanna buy packs but you got no coins, and you wanna pack bail but you hate FIFA points, and you wanna beat your brother with a super fly team but your coin total zero, so it's basically a dream. New FIFA is the answer to your question. Cheap and reliable, the best on the net here. CWE for 8% off. Stack them coins and load your squad up.
What's happening, boys, and welcome to the Striker Podolski episode. Today we are going to be trying out a card that so many of you guys wanted me to try out, and that is Striker Podolski. So I've done a retro striker FIFA video because he was a striker in FIFA 13, but he is not a striker this year. He actually doesn't play for Arsenal. As many of you guys know, he plays for Inter right now, but we're using his Arsenal card because that is the most fun card to use. Slap him into a BPL side with Anto freaking Rooney, his once teammate Alexis Sanchez, and we've got Sherlafish on the other side. But honestly, there are many stats on Podolski's right mid card, his left mid card, that look amazing for him being a striker. The first stat people look at for striker is usually pace, and 74 is not blistering fast by any means, but he does, on his base goal card, have 87 finishing. That is up there with some of the best finishing stats of any of the strikers in the game. He also has ridiculous long shots. He's got 87 long shots, 91 shot power, and that is just on his gold card. So he's got amazing finishing, amazing shot power, amazing long shots. Part of the reason why he has 87 shooting on his base card. He's also got some pretty sweet traits and attributes, specialties, which include distance shooter, long shot taker. I don't know what the difference are. Like, if you have distance shooting and long shot taker, what does that exactly mean? He also has clinical finishing, which, like I said before, bodes well for him being a great striker. We have thrown him into this BPL side. Alan Pardew, given what he did this past weekend, as well as him just being a badass right now, I think he's up to freaking 33%. Smack my bitch up bonus, so we've got him in the club. But what I want to hear from you guys in the comment section below is if there's another left mid or right mid card that I haven't used yet to try out at striker. If you guys do enjoy the episode, hit that like button as well. If you want to interact with me on Instagram and Twitter, those links can be found in the description below. But without any further ado, let's get in a match. Let's see how Poldy performs. Wait a second. Wait. Higgy Azalea? This guy's club name is Higgy Azalea. He must have seen my video. I did a video called Higgy Azalea. Oh my god! He's off to a hot start. A minute in and he's off ripping shots from distance. By the way, just saw West Brom Chelsea. Fabregas has lost his damn mind, dude. Come on, stop that finishing 1-0, that's what I'm talking about. Weak foot as well. His fucking weak foot, dude. And he has a trait that says does not use his weak foot. And he's making runs, I don't even have an instruction set. He's got medium-low work rates. Wait, that was his weak foot, right? Yeah, dude, weak foot, and just freaking buries it. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hey, ref, that's a fucking... Holy shit, ref. Here we go. Let's go. Puddle. Oh! Body faint. Oh, shit. Come on. Come on. Body faint. And then a pop. Wait, I shot that. Oh, the finishing. The finishing of fucking dreams. Anto the freaking Poldy, dude. The bromance, dude. Oh my god, Schweini couldn't make it. But Anto and Poldy, that's not going to stop them from hooking up. Holy shit, what a finish. What a strike from Podolski. He wasn't even looking at the ball. Why? Why? So here we go, Lacazette. Freaking Payet. He's got Lucas, he's got Lavezzi, he's got Cavani. Pretty much a full PSG side. And, Podolski, striker Podolski has made one guy rage quit already. Let's try to make another guy rage quit. Let's freaking go. Shit. Yo, what the? Wait. Oh, he's got strength. He's got hidden strength. He's got fucking hidden strength. Poldy, put it away! The fucking finishing of dreams! Dude, Poldy's got hidden strength! He actually doesn't have a lot of strength. Where's Eto? Eto, dude, don't run away from your bro. Dude, hug it out, man. Courtois. Wow. EA hate Podolski's card, by the way. FIFA 14, from 14 to 15, they gave him a fucking... He had 81 pace in 14. Now he's got freaking 74. Are you kidding me?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Courtois, step up. Oh, my God. Okay, as stupid of a goal that was, to be fair, he should have been on the board already. So, yeah, I was expecting this. Much stiffer opponent than the player that I came up against last match.
That's just brilliant. Brilliant keeping from Courtois right there.
And then somehow he doesn't get hurt sliding headfirst into the freaking side panels. 8 shots, 3 on target for me. 5 shots, 5 on target for him. 40%. You know what, guys? We can do much better than that. Let's freaking... Yo, we can win this game 2-1, 3-1. Let's freaking do it. Striker Podolski, step your game up. Let's get it.
Come on, get there.
Oh, shit. Let's go. Fuck.
Oh, God.
Eto. Fucking Eto.
Wait, what's happening?
Schweidi's on the pitch! Schweidi's on the pitch with freaking puddles!
Wait, is this magic? Is this
magic?
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Is it magic? Oh!
Shikawi. No.
Ref. You fucking... Are you kidding me, man?
Stay middle.
He missed it. The left foot of dreams. Oh! He's covered by two guys.
Okay, yeah, that makes sense.
Oh my God, Courtois! What a save! Wait a fucking second, dude! What the fuck was that?
Wait, hold on, I'm trying to wrap my head around what that was.
In the comment section below, do you think that guy meant to do that on purpose?
There's a little bit of lag.
Shit. Go middle. Oh, he fucking missed it.
This can't be real, dude.
There is a little bit of lag, which leads me to believe that possibly it is real. What?
This is not fucking happening.
This is not happening right now. Holy shit. Go right. Oh, he fucking missed.
Game over, dude.
Holy shit. I have no idea if that was a troll or not. There was a little bit of lag, so I'm thinking possibly the Penno's messed up. So there you have it, boys. 8.0 rating for Podolski, 6.5 for Schweini coming on and actually performed admirably at striker, aka Schweinstriker. Rooney played pretty well, had a chance to tie it there at the end, and then... his own keeper just let it in. Again, I don't know what happened there. Anyway, guys, if you did enjoy the episode, hit that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. I'll see you guys for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, tschüss, later, ade. I can't take much more of this, man. Fuck you, Greg. The hero is still-